This kata and its companion, Choun no Kundai, were developed by the author's teacher, Choji Kishaba, at the request of the prefectural government of Okinawa. They are, therefore, unique to the Yamanni school. This first part features turning techniques, while the second is notable for attacks to the shin area.